Bailey House was home to businessman George Bailey. It was the former home of the West Liberty Fire Department, and after they were finished with it, the city council was considering tearing it down or selling it. Thankfully, a direct descendant, great-great-grandson, Herb McLean, donated funds so the West Liberty Historical Society could save the house. It will be restored, and a committee has been formed to help turn it into the Bailey House History Museum.